Please select the desired procedure.
A complaint. Listen, I am filing a complaint.
About what?
About your Stockhausen's disgusting behavior. I was injured, but could have been saved. I was bleeding out and begged him for help. But that stock of yours, and I know you're calling him that ironically, just passed me by. He asked one of these robot ballerinas to step in my throat so that I'd stop making noise, and I died.
Stock really is a piece of shit, isn't he?
Precisely. Precisely, my dear fellow. I ask you to bring this matter to light. Please air the issue with your superiors. It's just shameful. I'm not asking for myself. It's too late for me. But it is the matter of the facility's reputation. He is the assistant to the chief administrator, after all.
I can deal with that.
Motherfucker. You stink!
You're fucked. Filthy animal. Fuck off, you prick! Blood, right? One sick motherfucker. Animal. if you want me to help you...
No, no! I want you to help all mankind!
That's what I'm trying to do.
No, no, no! Let's not waste time, okay? There's barely anything left of me. Look, I did the analysis. I did all the calculations. This neural network echo that allows the dead to talk. It's the key to immortality.
But how? This is just residual emotions.
Not quite. I just developed a neural network method for polymer self-adaptation in my head. We can prevent the consciousness from fading and use its impulses to direct machine parts. Effectively, this will allow the transfer of a human mind into the machine, rendering it immortal.
So, what do I need?
Here goes. Turns out it's really simple. Have you got a pen? I didn't expect it to be so easy. When thoughts are the only things you have, oh my, they become so clear and flow so very smooth.
Don't leave me hanging. Charles, record what she says.
Yes. Yes. I'm fading. Begin by taking a simple Soviet. Available in every home.
Hey, lady. You there?
I'm afraid that's it, Major. The neuropolymer charge is exhausted. Although she was on the verge of a breakthrough.
Damn. Talk about brain drain.
Saving data.
So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or abilities?
Thank you.
authorization, Major Nichayev. Authorization, Major Nichak.
That was a surprise.
Thank you.
would it ever come to this? Collective Schmolective. We're a shit creek without a paddle now. This sucks. How did it ever come to this?
This is fucked. Sechenov is a decent guy. How could he let this happen? An army of bots, killer mutants, thousands of innocent victims. No matter how you slice it, the facility's to blame. Even without Petrov, this place has issues, to say nothing of Collective 2.0. Seriously, I gotta wrap this up and retire. Maybe even get married. What? Nah, fuck that.
Your negative brain activity is generating unpleasant artifacts in my code.
I told you to stay out of my head, Charles. Get to work. Set me a fucking waypoint, dammit.
Fading data.
Please select the desired procedure.
Hold this for me, would ya? Whatever. Where's your fucking button? How do you like that, gearhead? I've got bad news for you, comrade.
Don't talk nonsense. Can't you see I'm bleeding out? This complex is full of medical supplies. Just get me a first aid kit. I'm a doctor. I'll be able to help myself.
You're dead, and you've been dead for quite some time. I'm sorry, but nobody can help you now.
What? What are you talking about, you idiot? Help me! A person is dying here!
Thank you.
Look at the size of that fucking thing. What is it?
The experiments here involve the creation of neuropolymer endoskeletons for various animals. The goal is to allow them to live in hostile conditions on the outer planets of the solar system.
Endoskeletons? That thing isn't gonna attack us, is it? It's huge.
The specimens here currently lack any neuropolymer brain tissue structure. They are nothing but polymer bodies at this time. They cannot move.
Still, they're freaking massive. Are they for planets with low gravity?
Some are, while others are for planets with high gravity. Research is being conducted for all scenarios. In one of the vats, you can even see attempts to breed an organism capable of living in the oceans of Jupiter.
Saving data.
I never expected to see Victor like this, in these circumstances. We used to be thick as thieves, you know? But Victor made too many bad calls. Now look at him. Thanks to Dr. Sechenov's brilliance, we don't have to lose all of Petrov's knowledge. We'll be able to return the robots to their previous state. Once the simulation
procedure is complete. He's already dead, you creep! Keep your hands off him!
Grenade!